Videos are no fun without music. So I'm going to show you on the app Kinemaster, if you open it up, how to add music to your video. Now it's super, super easy. There's just one simple skill you need to learn. So create new video. You can see I've still got some videos here, which both have music on. So create new video and choose the aspect ratio that you'd like. And carry on. Now you're going to choose the video. So click that media button up at the top of the dial and you can choose whatever video you like. You can choose favorites from the Kinemaster or you can choose your own, change your album. So just choose the video and you can see my red cursor is already at the end of the video. I'm going to scroll that all the way back just by dragging the video along and that's going to put it at the start. If you don't do this, the music will not add to the video. It will add to the end. Obviously, that's not what we want. So scroll all the way back, choose the music, go to whatever music you want, click on world, go on artist, choose your favorite singer and press download. Okay, it's gonna do it straight away. Once that is installed and is actually on your video, you're gonna see the whole video underneath has song all the way under. So let's click this here and you see the green bar, that's the music all the way along. It's simple as that. Make sure you move that cursor, like, follow and subscribe for more how-to videos.